from there.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah,
oh,
hold on.
Yeah, she's from there. It's wet there, okay? You're going to slip.
And that's how it usually happens. People walk into the beach. And
yeah.
Mama.
These guys are just sleeping under the sand.
Yeah. That's what happens.
That's where you tell you what it was.
Yeah.
Mommy.
Yes, baby.
I
know, you do. Daddy can show you.
I didn't hear the question. What did you say was around the hill?
There's stingray. The bar?
Oh, there's stingray.
Yeah.
That's actually
that's a stingray.
That's
Daddy can show you.
Mommy,
why don't you give her some attention? She's asking questions about the thing.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Hey, I guess actually only one of ours has a stinger right now. But they do have the bristles in their entire tail, and that's kind of like a rose thorn bush. They can use that as a second defense if they want to.
In the wild, how large would these get?
These guys can get about 5 feet. We actually had two a couple years ago that were 5 feet. They're in the 20s. Yeah.
5 feet.
They measure wingtip to wingtip, so from wing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
wow.
That wide.
Big.
And the eagle rays that we have, they can get about 9 or 10 feet from the wingtip. And about 16 feet long with the tail.
Oh,
they're really big.
Hi, Frankie. What's going on?
I saw some that they get discovered.
Oh.